Did you see what just happened there?
I know.
They think you're the Shark Slayer. As if!
I'll appreciate your funky tone, actually.
No, wait up. Hey, I'm sorry. Seriously, I don't want you mad at me. And I certainly don't want you to slay me.
You're having a good time, huh? You're enjoying yourself?
Well, for your information, I am the Shark Slayer. Oscar the Shark Slayer. That's what people be saying.
Is that your natural hair color?
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
See, this is the color I want.
This is Damien. He's almost too gay to function.
Nice to meet you.
Nice wig, Janice. What's it made of?
Your mom's chest hair. I'm Janice.
Is that your bathing suit? Is that your overbite?
Now one of you will be the drowning victim, and the other one gets to be our lifesaver.
I'll be the victim. All your life. I'm going to be an actress.
Bravo! Now, Amanda, jump in. Swim out a few yards and start drowning.
I can't swim.
See you in Glee Club, Sue.
Don't touch me.
That is a lawsuit, mister! I will sue your ass!
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Just trust me. Follow my lead.
What's up, money? You got a problem? What you looking at my ass for? Nah, yo, hold my poodle. Hold my poodle. Hey, yo, what's up? Y'all got a problem? Y'all want some of this? You want some of this, punk? What? What, boy? What? I take the both of you. Marcus.
Get out of here.
I got this for you. Kiss my black ass.
Marcus, cut it out.
What? He looking at me like I'm some kind of girl, man.
You are a girl. And you better start acting like one, or you're going to be an unemployed girl.
Oh, damn. Sure like to cut that cake.
Hey, yo, hold it. Hey, yo, you trying to look at my lumps? I'll pull off my G-string and handle mine.
Come on, let's go.
I'll handle mine, dog.
Let's go, man.
Hey, Rich, what's going on? Yep. I'm gay. 100% gay.
Can we afford all that?
That's all we got.
Kidding me?
Wait, you have an account here, don't you?
My mom finds out I bought all this stuff for myself. I'm spending the whole rest of the weekend in the emergency room getting x-rayed.
See you later, Dad.
See you, Greta.
You okay?
I'm fine. What's wrong with you?
None of your business.
There's a kid outside. I look like someone killed him.
We need some supplies, but we don't have enough money.
I like your glasses, Mr. Keene. You look just like Clark Kent.
I don't know about that.
Can I try them?
Sure.
What do you think?
Well, how about that? You look just like Lois Lane.
Really?
Mm.
Well, here we go. Shoot, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You
Think this is funny?
Depends. What?
The car.
What about the car?
You can't let the air out of the tires, you idiot. You're gonna bend the rims.
Whoa, wait a minute. I didn't go near your car.
Oh, yeah? Huh. Then how'd I find this?
Hey, give me back my money.
Oh, no, no. Consider it reparations for emotional trauma.
Yeah, very funny. Now give it back.
No.
Nane, I've had it up to here with you.
Yeah, right back at you.
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
Did you write this?
No, I swear.
Then you told somebody.
She told.
You little bitch.
You're a bitch.
No, I haven't. It's in my bag.
What a team. I forget and you remember.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, that's a groovy...
Have mercy. Hi.
Hi. You must be Jesse, Danny's brother-in-law. Danny told me about you.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
Said he had a brother-in-law named Jesse.
Oh.
Hmm?
Pearl Harbor?
December 7th, 1941.
Thank you. Miss Gilbert.
Anytime.
Very well. The fall of the Berlin Wall.
1989. I'm good with dates, sir.
Are you? How good? Keep it to the year. Civil Rights Act.
1964.
No. John F. Kennedy assassination.
1963.
Martin Luther King.
68.
Lincoln.
1865.
Roe versus Wade.
1973.
Brown versus Board.
1954.
The Battle of Gettysburg.
1863.
Korean War.
1950 to 1953.
Ha! It ended in 52.
Actually, sir, it was 53.
Look it up, somebody. Quickly!
It was 1953.
He's new. Mind if we ask you